it's about pride, man. You know, pride of the South Side, pride of the Peninsula and Bay Rivers. So, you know, when we come out here, man, we just want to put on a good showing for the fans, give these seniors one more opportunity to fly around, play some great football, and do it against some guys that, you know, you played against during the regular season, and now you team up with and have pride for your side. So, had a blast today, man.
Coach, last week this time you were playing in the state championship. The outcome wasn't what you wanted, but it looks like you learned from that real fast, real quick, in less than a week. You get a bunch of guys, about 45 guys you've never coached with before. Get those guys in shape and ready to play a great defensive and offensive game. Just talk about that a little.
You know, it started earlier in the week, man, with the coaches. All of the coaches that came out to participate, man, everybody was all in on, you know, number one, having fun, but setting the standard for our side, man. And we talked about it early on. You know, offensively, we want to be aggressive. Special team-wise, we want to be opportunistic. And defensively, you know, we want to hang our hat, you know. So, you know, there's a few of us working with the defense, man, and our biggest thing was, you know, we wanted to really get after the football. We wanted to really make sure that we lock guys up. They have some really special athletes out here on the perimeter on this side. And, you know, our guys, our defensive backs love the challenge, you know. So everyone stepped up today, man. And, you know, we were just flying around, man, putting some different coverages in, you know, doing some different things and trying to play within the rules as much as possible while also being opportunistic. So had a blast, man. Really had fun getting after it.
Coach, I think you had a cheat sheet because there is no way you can, in less than a week, call out offensive players from the defensive standpoint. Just talk about how you were able to just do that on a whim, not on a whim, but from the sideline.
You know, just trying to key it up as fast as possible. You know, try to grab as many tendencies as possible. You know, those tendencies were changing versus who they had in personnel-wise. You know, they had certain things that they were trying to do with certain guys because of the skill set. And, you know, so when we saw that, we just diagnosed it real fast and talked to the guys about who was doing what and what they were going to bring to the table. So when we saw those guys in certain positions, you know, we looked at leverage, you know, we looked at depth off the line of scrimmage. It was speaking to certain things that they wanted to do. You know, defensively up front, you know, we were able to, you know, really control the run game. And so were they on their defensive side as well. So we knew it was going to end up going to the air, man. So then you start going through a process of elimination on what all can you do. And, you know, we were just able to key it up from there.
Coach, get you out of here on this. Very successful today, very successful 2018 season. What can we expect next season?
We're going to get back to it in January. You know, we got some experience coming back. You know, we have some guys that stared that ceremony down last weekend, man, and stared it all the way down from, you know, us receiving the runner-up trophy and the runner-up medals to watching the champion receive their official medals and the championship trophy, you know. So our guys stared it all the way down. That motivation in itself, man, is really going to fuel us during the offseason. And, you know, with the experience that we have coming back, man, we're going to really build that leadership up, man, and hit those weights hard and put these athletes out here and try to get after in some 7-on-7 and get some field work as much as possible, man. But, you know, we're really going to be hungry this offseason, and that's really going to be our thing, man. You know, stay humble, stay hungry, and just get after it.
Coach, it looks like the process already begun. I look forward to seeing you back in Lynchburg next year. Good game today, Coach.
I appreciate it.
Bye-bye.